Attention! All Blood Ravens of Strike Force Omega in the Argus District. This message is encoded. Do not worry about our brothers receiving. The Ascendant fears investigation and pursuit by those who are less enlightened. He wishes to ensure that all traces of his passing on Calderas are eliminated. As such, Argus settlement is to be razed to the ground. Success will ensure his pursuer's trail shall grow cold and his great plans realized.
Such desecration of our recruiting world by our own battle brothers cannot be allowed to stand. We must intervene. I advise capturing that stronghold. With it, we can deploy our heavy infantry and holy armor. Target confirmed. On my way. Very well. Without hesitation.
I shall arrive soon.
This is Captain Apollo Diomedes of the Honor Guard. I am issuing a stand-down order to all Blood Ravens in Argus Settlement. Cease this pointless slaughter at once.
We no longer accept orders from the likes of you, Apollo Diomedes. We answer to a higher authority.
I see. Then I will have to do what even Angelos will not. To all Blood Ravens under my command. Brother Marines are engaged in the destruction of Argus Settlement. They must be stopped at all costs. Should they refuse to stand down, use of lethal force is authorized.
You would not dare.
By the Emperor, I dare. I will do what I must. I do not know how you lost your way, but I will not see this desecration of our recruiting world carried out. You will stop, one way or the other.
Understood. Press not. There are still targets to engage. Understood.
Orders, ready and moving.
Destroyed an ally structure.
Lysandros come in. We have come under fire. Our mission has been compromised.
Stay calm, young brothers. I will deploy heavy support. It will arrive in moments and crush these worms.
I shall pay it the honor of...
You're too late. Send it. We'll be triumphant.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.